The Fouga CM.170 Magister is a 1950s French two-seat jet trainer aircraft that was developed and manufactured by French aircraft manufacturer Établissements Fouga Cie. Easily recognizable by its V-tail, almost 1,000 have been built in France and under license in West Germany, Israel, and Finland.